The COVID-19 virus very likely came from the Wuhan Institute of Virology. This could also point to some of the evidence we have as well of why it may be that Fauci and the NIH and all these different organizations tied in with the Wuhan Institute of Virology may have tried to cover up the investigations into the virus origin. They did this through cooperating with the Chinese Communist Party, and they lied about it.